Properly storing your 3D printing filament is crucial to maintaining print quality. These storage containers and filament tacks is your secret hack to keeping them dry and organized. Follow along with me as I unbox a recent delivery of filament. Remove the roll from its vacuum-sealed bag and load it into the 3D printer. Save the silica packs for later. Update the text labels in your slicer with all the vital information, including filament type, color, brand, print temperatures, and even hex colors. Print that label on your 3D printer. With the label printed, you can attach it to the AMS slot of the corresponding filament. This helps identify and display the currently loaded filaments. When done using your filament, unload it along with your new label. Store the filament in a clear 4-liter dry box along with silica packs to keep it dry. You can see what's stored inside at a glance. You can throw away the old box. Finally, place the container on your shelf with the rest of your organized filament collection. For more information on my filament tags and storage containers, check out the details in my bio. Keep your filament dry and organized for the best printing results.